Right now, specifically, we have the Veg Summer Campaign, guys. video about summer. 그 계층은 그건 여름 캠핑을 every summer 하는 스토리라고 생각하면 풀어놨는데요. 민호 씨는 여름이라고 하면 기억에 남거나 즐거운 추억이 있나요?
일단 여름 하면 불이 생각나는 것 같아요. 그래서 물이 있는 곳으로 여행을 떠나거나 아니면 이런 이제 동남아 지역도 많이 생각이 많은 것 같아요. 놀러 가고 싶은 항상.
So the first thing that comes to mind for him when he hears summer is the water. So it's the beach or a place like this in Southeast Asia where he can go on vacation. So tamang-tama na he's in Manila with us right now. What do you wear in the middle of summer when it's just the hottest? So syempre when it's very hot, he likes clothes that are comfortable. Yung mahamin. Since we're talking about fashion, no, how about you give your fans here today a summer fashion tip? You know, how they can style themselves when it's so hot outside. Question to you.
지금 제가 입은 것처럼 깔끔하게. 아무래도 드라마로 인사드린 지가 꽤 오래되었기 때문에 올해는 드라마로 여러분들께 인사드리고 싶습니다. 많은 분들 기다려주시면 좋을 것 같습니다.
Okay, I think you understood that. He said a drama, a TV show in the works perhaps, because you already have the movie, we have the partnership with Ben. She is back here again, so he looks forward to seeing you guys on TV once again.
Hours, a message, what would it be?
Facebook page of Veg.